It's that time of year when we're beginning to feel unhealthy, fat, bloated, and all around not in as good a shape as we felt 6 months ago in the prime of summer. And I want to get into this a little bit more because there are several streams of information that came together for me recently that I felt necessitated talking about this. And first of all, we're starting with about a week ago, I was watching a documentary called Global Dimming put out by the BBC. And if you choose to watch it, it's about 49 minutes long. If you don't, I'll just give you a thumbnail sketch. It was pretty dire. Basically, it was saying that there has been a reduction in the amount of sunlight available on this planet to, as I recall, something like 20% reduction over a few decade period of time. And they were able to assess this by looking at what is called pan evaporation numbers. And that means there are people all around the globe who put pans out. This is a very simple technology. They put pans out in the evening or in the morning, and then 24 hours later, they look at the amount that has evaporated, the amount of water that has evaporated from that pan. And even though it's quite simple, it is very accurate in determining what happens over a long period of time, obviously.